it's true, the story.
Oh, yes. Now then, what is that phrase you use? Once upon a time.
Feels just like Christmas. I get a mother and sisters all the way day.
Say hello to your new stepsister.
It is my life.
What have we here?
No!
Smartest and sexiest movie is Two Girls and a Guy.
The first time I ever felt love was simultaneously with both of you.
Critics give it an A.
You know what I'm telling you about.
I'm from here to say it.
I'm sure you will.
Downey is sensational.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm afraid I use my name.
What do you want me to call you, Kevin?
Illicitly fascinating.
We could try something new and modern and strange.
Wow.
Robert Downey Jr., Heather Graham, and Natasha Gregson-Wagner are Two Girls and a Guy. You do the math.
I'm in love with a man, and I don't even know his name.
Name's Mr. Navy.
We four brothers.
What we are, the Newton Boys Incorporated.
Who were looking for trouble.
Aren't you a little young to be running a hotel?
Aren't you a little young to be staying here all by yourself?
Now, America's most wanted men.
You're crazy.
Are cutting loose. Matthew McConaughey, Ethan Hawke, Skeet Ulrich, Vincent D'Onofrio.
Ain't this a hell of a way to make a living?
The Newton Boys, rated PG-13.
Has finally found everything she's ever wanted in a man.
I just adore you, Nina.
I don't mean to.
But she found it in the wrong man.
Are you sleeping with her?
Vince, I'm gay.
You are?
I enjoy gay people. I just have a slight problem with my sister being in love with one of them.
I am not in love with him.
You can get close to a woman without sleeping with her.
Doesn't it all turn into friendship anyway?
The object of my affection.
Show me what you've got.
The latest import from Britain,
huh?
Has arrived.
Hey, all right!
Critics are calling Shooting Fish a fast-paced, high-energy comedy.
We did it!
Yes! It's sharp.
Yes, of course it is.
Snappy.
It's from the bank.
We are good guys.
Really?
Smart.
Trust me.
Never trust a man with woman's hips.
Funny.
Oh!
Charming.
You have a bizarre relationship.
Shooting Fish.
Based on short stories by Clive Barker and Stephen King, the great horror masters of our time, comes Quicksilver Highway. A place where evil reigns. Where your nightmares become reality.
Oh my God, no!
Where a man named Quicksilver will take your soul.
There is no light without darkness, no life without death. No God without Satan.
I am the Messiah!
I'm a boatman on this river, Styx, in black asphalt. A fellow traveler on Route 666.
Christopher Lloyd. Quicksilver Highway. Teleplay produced and directed by Mick Garris.
The critics are calling it the best soundtrack of the year. Great Expectations, the album. Featuring Chris Cornell.
the smash hit for Mono, and new music by Duncan Sheik, Tori Amos, Scott Weinberg of Stone Temple Pilots, Poe, and many more. Great Expectations, the album, in stores now.